Pajot deflects it past Clifton. Pajot into the crease, and it scores! Oliver Wahlstrom with less than 3 minutes to go as the Islanders have rallied from 2-0 down to lead late.
When the Bruins have been troubled tonight, it's because of this type of play here. They had an opportunity on the dump in to manage the puck. They allow the Islanders, again, to exercise their forechecking capabilities. And then they're able to make a play to the front of the net. They get a good break. The puck gets through the stick of Halak. It gets through David Krejci. And all of a sudden, Wahlstrom's there on the backhand. I don't know if that gets a piece.